Good morning to each and every one of you. This response coming from your side. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, thank you, because you are all my strength. All these kids are my strength, because seeing these kids, I go back to my younger days. Really, I'm so glad to see you and your energetic principal, Sridevi Madam, and your smart and beautiful and energetic teachers. So nice to see you all, and the management and the science club. Really, I was so amazed to see the dance. Really, I too wanted to dance with them. It was so energetic dance, so awesome, really nice. Really, I'm so encouraged by your presence. Actually, seeing you all, I'm so happy. Actually, in Malayalam, innathe divasam, I was so happy to see you all. And the small kid sitting in the front, really, really happy. As you said, as your principal said, really, we are India, especially in Kerala. We will be crying for water after, I don't know, after how many years or how many days. Really, you can see. Actually, you can see during June 1st, June 1st, raincoat, okay, bridge on every school event, is it so? She pressure, would you, was the rain, was there any rains this year? Was there any rains? No, there was no rains. There were hardly any rains for some 3-4 days. That too, hardly any rains. We didn't get any proper rains, and June month has already been over. June month is over. Actually, we should get lots and lots of rain during June month. And now July has started. Today is July 1st, isn't it? Still it's not raining. Still the climate is so hot, so humid. Are you feeling hot now? Is it so? We are feeling hot. Usually during this rainy season, we won't be feeling hot. We'll be shivering. We'll be cold now because of the heavy rains. But what is happening now? Everything is changing. Is it so?
Yes.
Yes, everything is changing. So what has happened to this earth? What has happened to Kerala? What has happened to India? What has happened to this whole world? What has happened? It's because of these human interventions. We have brought it to this situation. So you being small gems of this world, you little children being the small gems, you should listen to me. You should listen to me. You can do something. A small contribution will do a big thing to the earth. The small children can contribute many things. At least a small thing. So now you can know. Heat waves are there. Na ratri kanna onnu vittunnundo. Mainge choodale. Ano. Yes, it's very hot. You'll be sweating in the night. Even if fan is there, you'll be sweating. And then last year we all witnessed one thing. What did we witness last year? Flood. Nammellam vallathil athu mungi kadakkuvayirunnu. Especially Maravathun panchayat was submerged in, almost 3/4 part of Maravathun panchayat was submerged in water. And this year, see what is happening. So many different things are going to happen, and it's happening, and we are witnessing that. Isn't it so? And as your respected principal man told, Chennai is reeling for water. They don't have a drop of water. We can see in the social media, lines and lines of small pots are kept on the road for spilling the water with the tanker lorries and all. Same condition. If we ignore this, we also in Kerala will have to face this type of shortage of water. We'll have to wait for tanker lorries to come and fill small pots for us. നമ്മള് കുളിക്കുമ്പോ നിങ്ങൾ കുളിക്കുമ്പോ എങ്ങനെയാ വെള്ളം ഒത്തിരി ഇങ്ങനെ പൈപ്പ് തുറന്ന് വെള്ളം കളയുവാണോ? ഇല്ല, നമ്മള് കളയാൻ പാടില്ല. അപ്പൊ എപ്പോഴും നമ്മള് കുളിക്കുമ്പോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ ബ്രഷ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോ നമ്മൾ ശ്രദ്ധിക്കണം. നമ്മൾ ബ്രഷ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ സാധാരണ നമ്മൾ ബ്രഷ് ചെയ്ത് ഫേസ് കെട്ടിയിട്ട് പൈപ്പ് തുറന്ന് വെച്ചിട്ടായിരിക്കും നമ്മൾ ബ്രഷ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് സോ? യാ, ബട്ട് വി ഹാവ് ടു ബി കെയർഫുൾ. വി ഹാവ് ടു ബി വെരി വൈസ് ഇൻ യൂസിംഗ് ദ വാട്ടർ. അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് ചിൽഡ്രൻ? So all these climate changes, and especially because of this hot weather, what is happening? The sea level is rising. Do you know where this is? In the level is rising. So all this happening, what will happen? The level is rising. One day the Kochi will be submerged. And all these adjoining areas, it will be submerged. So I'm not frightening you and all, but you little gems, you have to understand this and you have to work for the future generation. And as I told, a small drop is a small contribution by you. And one more thing I want to tell you, suppose if your parents just tell you to go and buy something from the market, what will you do? Just take a cycle, otherwise you go, take the pie amount and go and just go to the shop. And what will happen? They will give some vegetables, you go and buy the vegetables and they will give you what? In a small polythene packet, small polythene cover. So we gladly take the polythene cover along with the vegetables and come back home and don't know where to dispose these plastic covers. All these plastic covers will be either disposed in the water bodies or either in your garden or either it goes, otherwise it goes to the water bodies and go to the seas and all, sea and all. So what will happen? The plastic is destroying our soil, destroying our fertile soil. And the next generation, they won't have a fertile soil for cultivating crops. So, small things. So next time when you go to market, what you have to do? You can have a small plastic cover from your home, otherwise a small cloth bag, take a small cloth bag and buy all these vegetables or whatever your mother or father tells you to go and buy from the market and come. And you have to remind your parents also the same thing. Because if you remind your parents, the parents will surely think, yeah, my child is telling the correct thing. I have to take something from home, either a big shopper or a either a pouch or something I have to take from home and bring back all these vegetables or all the groceries which we need for the home. So you children, you have to tell your parents, you have to remind your elders, do this, do that, don't waste water, don't waste food, and you have to recycle all the things, whatever you get, recycle and reduce the usage of water, reduce the usage of food, and reduce means, I mean, don't waste food, and you have to do many things. So I think this is a small gathering by the students and all. I have a class at 1:30 for the farmers. So I think I will limit with this because you children, pullaile sradhichalo, pullaile ningale veetil poi ningal cheyan pattillengil ningal veetil poi ningale maadapithakal ningale sahodari sahodarimare നിങ്ങളുടെ നെയ്ബേഴ്സ് എല്ലാവരും പറയണം, വെള്ളം കളയല്ല, പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക് ഉപയോഗിക്കല്ല, പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക് പരമാവധി നിങ്ങൾ റെഡ്യൂസ് ചെയ്യുക, ആഹാരം വേസ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യല്ല. ഓക്കെ, ഓൾ ദീസ് തിങ്സ്, മെയിൻ തിങ്സ്. ആൻഡ് യു ഹാവ് ടു പ്ലാന്റ് ട്രീസ്. ആസ് ടുഡേ ദ സയൻസ് ക്ലബ് ഇസ് കണ്ടക്ടിംഗ് എൻവയോൺമെന്റ് ഡേ, യു ഹാവ് ടു പ്ലാന്റ് ട്രീസ്. വെറെവർ യു സീ ട്രീസ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾ, ഡോണ്ട് ഡിസ്ട്രോയ് ട്രീസ്. സപ്പോസ് ഇഫ് യു പേരന്റ് ഓർ സംവൺ കട്ട്സ് വൺ ട്രീ, ഇൻസ്റ്റെഡ് യു ടെൽ either three trees. Okay, so we have to increase the quantities of all these vegetations in our world, and you students can do it. Seeing you all, I remember my school days. Really, I was also, this is the most important and most good days you'll enjoy in your life, and these school days you'll remember throughout your life. You will never forget your school days and all these activities and all, or everything. You have to participate in everything. Whatever you get, you participate in everything. Be a smart student, be a bright student, and come out in flying colors. Wish you all the best, my dear children. Thank you. Thanks to the principal, the staff, and the management, and all the children for hearing